want, we make everything to kill each other. And now we are working together. When I was 13 years old, 13 years old, it means you must go to school to play, not to think even about any problem. But my dream was to kill those people. So you start to defend your own freedom, you know, as a child, because there is no safe place for you, even in your house, in the school, in the street. So you think as a child there is no choice, you need to face, to fight back. And it's not because of Palestine or the national dignity. You don't understand independence, you know. And it starts as a game. They are soldiers, they have weapons, we will show them. So this is my reality. I was a child, I found myself, they create from me a fighter. When you are in their jail, Hitler is your hero. So while I saw the TV, I understand that there is a movie about the Holocaust. And I want to enjoy this movie, you know, kind of revenge. But actually, after a few minutes, I start crying. We fought against each other. We make everything to kill each other. And now we are working together. It's the first time in the history that the soldiers in the middle of the war, the battle, the conflict, they laid down their weapons and start to talk. And the conflict continued. It's really unique. And you give like the same message to the Palestinian young people and to the Israelis. In spite of our pain and our tragedies, we can talk. And if we can talk, everyone can talk. We are the soldiers. We know the price of war and the price of peace. And we recognize that it doesn't work. We already fight more than, fought more than 100 years. That's the result. More pain, more victim. When we start 11 people, now we are hundreds, 500 to 600 people. Already I believe in nonviolence. Already I practiced nonviolence 2 years ago, before this tragedy. Already my main message to protect the children, because they are all our children. They are the most innocent people, the weakest people. and they are paying the highest price. So you will never think that it will happen to you, because you are a peacemaker. You don't hate anyone. For that, I say to those soldiers who killed my daughter, you are a victim, not me. You are a victim to your background, to your fear, to your education. So this is the difference when you change your mind. It means when you make peace with yourself. So after this tragedy, the only thing changed that this is my life is, my message is my life. I need to double my efforts to protect my other 5 children. Want to have a third intifada, but this intifada must be a unique one. The people start to understand non-violence more and more and more, because also the Israelis came to help us, which is their responsibility. It's their occupation. We are dying in their name for their security, and for that they lost their lives in the buses in Tel Aviv and the restaurants. They start to understand why the Palestinians became suicide bombers. I want to use my skin to defend my life and my family. So I think it must be a non-violent intifada, joining Palestinians and Israeli together. I think it will be the last intifada.